nothing close.
So do you think it should be a rematch or just move on?
It's time to move on to something else.
Obviously, a rematch would be good for the culture, whatever. Like, you know, Spencer's
good time to fight.
What's that?
Is Bo Crawford fan for fan number one?
Oh, most definitely. Big fan, big fan. You know, it seemed like Earl Spence was a little drained tonight. And he couldn't really do what he needed to do. And Bud definitely took advantage of that. And he made it look easy. You know, so hats out to Terrence, man. He fought a magnificent fight tonight. And that's what it's all about. You know what I mean? It's a winner, it's a loser tonight. But at the end of the night, we all want to see great fights. That could be a good one as well, too. You know what I mean? But I still got Terrence for
that.
What
do you think? Terrence
definitely. I mean, he tonight he proved that he's the best of all of them. You know what I mean? And the way he did it with ease. He did it with calmness. And yes. It looked like he just was in another dimension at this moment in time. I really think Earl dehydrated himself. You can see it in the skin. You can see it in his skin and stuff like that. You can see it in his eyes and the way he was moving as well. But he fought the fight. He fought the fight, and that's what it's all about: being strong and going all the way to the
end. I'm surprised.
Is he pound for pound number one?
Oh, after that, I think.
Who do you want to see him fight next?
Charlo, 54.
Ennis?
Huh?
Ennis fight?
I mean, yeah, but Boots still, I think he should, he undisputed, he made history already. I think he should just move up, try to do it three times.
Did you expect EJ to go down the way he did? Did you expect him to react the way he did to Terrence's punches?
Yeah, I've been in there with Terrence, so I know he can crack. Like, I know he can crack. So
what is it about his power that makes it unique?
It's sharp. He always sharp. He'll catch you when you're not expecting it. Earl was leaning a lot, so he'd take a step back and let it go.
Tell me how special my focus when you saw.